Alright, well. So last episode, we won the United States Championship. I am also U24/7 champion. Okay. Oh, also Wednesday, so 12th, I think it's the 12th, I get 2K23, so I'll eventually make videos on that. I need to finish 2K22's My Rise, though. I'm not going to finish it. There's no way I'm going to finish it, but sucks, but doesn't matter. That sucks, though. It's nice, though, that I'm getting, 2K23. Huh? Adam Pearce got it. Are you for big, right? How do I ask you here? What do you say? Okay. Gotta take a little Jimmy Snitch. I'm really upset. Okay. I think I'm going to need more details. Can't spill the tea until you accept. Alright. I'll do it, whatever it is. Great, you're going to defend your title in a 6-man battle royale against all former US champions. Good luck. Well, that certainly is a unique opportunity. Can you at least tell me who they are? I don't want to ruin all the fun. Let's see, I guarantee Tommaso Ciampa is going to be there. Shit. You think Matt Riddle would be there, maybe? Austin Theory, no, because he, when they first started creating this, he was in NXT still. So no, not Austin Theory, because he's currently United States champ. But, in real life, but. Shit. I can't think of any. I can't think of any. Oh, Snow Joe.
Sinister.
Wait, who is this? I can't tell who that is. Oh, Robert Roode.
WWE Universe.
Oh, Ricochet.
To have...
Yeah. Who is that?
Mandy Rose wasn't lying when she said this would be a unique title defense because the United States champion is about to face off against five former United States champions in a 6-man.
The Golden Goddess never lies. Champion of champions has a nice ring to it, doesn't it? Every one of these superstars wants to walk out of this ring tonight as the best of the best. Let's find out who can actually do it all.
A step ahead of Ciampa. Great reaction from MVP. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Up in the back of the neck. Rolling elbow right on.
It's not even a time to win.
Counter after counter.
Bro.
And finds a counter, reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, that was close.
Producing a trampoline. He's a turning fighter.
Okay. Oh, what's my things here? I don't remember. I haven't played this one. Oh, okay. Claymore, Sleeper, Superman Punch, Execute.
Ooh, top with the suplex. Quick exchange of counters there.
Savage deep in the face.
Caught him right in the jaw. Ugh, what a shot.
Maybe. Get out.
Mandy Rose wasn't lying when she said this would be a unique title defense because the United States champion is about to face off against five former United States champions in a six-man battle. The Golden God is never lies.
Wow.
Champion of champions has a nice ring to it.
Sick. So hard to see sometimes.
To walk out of this ring tonight as the best of the best. Let's find out who can actually turn it off. Why is it switched like that, bro? This is like the one reason why I hate multiple people on this.
This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Is that suplex? Yeah. Oh, saw it coming. Tremendous quickness with a leg sweep. And the MVP has been eliminated.
100%.
United States champion.
I always win. I don't remember what happened, though. If I get jumped or something. I don't know if I get jumped. Probably do. Of course I won, though. This is me. Oh, of course.
What was that all about?
Just when it looked like the United States champion had no more obstacles to clear,
I put him down last episode, so.
Dolph Ziggler is a former United States champion himself. This is only speculation, but maybe he was upset. He was left out.
I don't know why he
rang
the bell.
That could be, but nonetheless, the champion now appears to have a significant problem on his hands.
I'll whoop your ass again, Ziggler. With your weak ass finisher. Champion, but I don't know, also made sure to show off anyway. Don't worry, you, my full attention. Good, now give me a shout. I already have a match next week against Ricochet, okay. Don't worry though, we'll recognize some of your overlooked accomplishments before matches. Stay tuned. Blocked. I don't know if I've been down this thing. Okay. Guaranteed Ziggler's gonna show up. Not guaranteed, he will. Try and cost me the match. Oh no, he's in.
Decided to become a master. He truly was a show off of both versatility and
after those two stints were so overwhelmingly successful, Dolph again didn't want to outshine his fellow superstars, so he decided to go back to developmental to come up with another amazing persona and give back to future superstars. After this hiatus, Dolph would return and continue to entertain the WWE Universe for the past decade and a half, even trying his hand at stand-up comedy in front of as many as 20 to 30 people. Speaking of jokes, I think that's about enough of that. Now I'm gonna tell you the truth about Dolph Ziggler. He's not given the credit he thinks he deserves because he has no identity. A caddy, a cheerleader, a stand-up comedian. How can he be recognized if he can't even recognize himself? But here's the thing. I know who I am. And that's the United States champion who will kick anyone's ass who gets in my way. So, Dolph, after I'm through with my match tonight, you won't be overlooked. You'll just be next.
Strong words from the United States champion. He'll defend his title coming up next.
I'm gonna whoop Ricochet's ass now. I wasn't expecting a burst in this game. I'm gonna whoop Ricochet's ass.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time. Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Ouch. Big right connects. Clothesline.
Oh, and that buys some time. Solid.
Well, is my mic working?
Punch.
Oh, the hell's wrong with my mic? I don't. What? It's so low. Where is it? There. And hold on. Maybe that might be better.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Get off me.
Here we go.
You of course.
Dolph Ziggler like the U.S. champion did, and you're gonna pay.
Where is he, though?
Or you pay in the form of mind games. Either way, it's effective. Beautiful drop kick.
Ain't even.
O'Connor roll. Whoa, roll.
Oh, God.
Kick.
Oh, he has a finisher now.
This could be
good.
Big.
Okay, that's
going
good.
Up high. Watch out.
He got close.
Ricochet is a moving target.
Okay.
One kick on target.
Taking out the knee.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Get my ass whooped. That's not good.
Time for takeoff.
That's not good.
Gonna see a new champ. Referee in position.
I'm good.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
What else does Ricochet need to do tonight? He's given everything, but still hasn't ended this. Oh, foot just stomping down.
I'm done.
Springboard misses the target. Running.
You fade. Get up. I want my other SIG Superman.
I think we know what's coming next.
Oh, punch.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
You're screwed now, Ricochet. Go to sleep.
The champion needs to finish the job.
Two.
Somehow he kicked out.
This puts the pressure back on the champion. Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Boom! What a right!
And,
with the lariat. Ricochet down, much to the crowd's dismay. Ricochet half on the top.
I will drop. Come on. Stop.
Are you kidding me? Looking for the victory.
One, two.
Shoulder up, shoulder up.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh, my goodness.
Launch me board. Leg drop. Damn it.
Costly error there.
Get off me. Bro, why is my microphone so low? Oh my god, this is pissing me off.
Ricochet looking to end this.
The
Oh, wait, that was one of his.
And the champ gets free at one.
No time. Yeah, that's why.
You've got to maintain pressure. Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Oh, I'm screwed now.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
So I didn't see though.
The title still hanging in.
No. Oh, I thought he was going for a sure, yeah.
Ricochet needs his ticket game plan to finally cross the finish line. Athletic dive from Ricochet.
Okay.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Wow, roll up.
Schoolboy from behind. Cover! He's on the ropes for
the
rest. Ricochet has been slow to a stop. Needs to
shit.
Athleticism from firm control. Oh my
dark heat. Dark heat from behind.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
At this no, sir.
They are clearly stuck.
I don't know what the hell that was.
Of this back and forth.
Come on. Good job. There it is. Hey, of course not.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Super gosh.
Oh my god. He's late.
Come
on. Good drop. There it is.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Ricochet being grounded for the time being. And Ricochet needs to create some
execution. There it is. Bro, I can't get this.
Ricochet finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
No. Get up. He's getting up. It's okay. No, he's not. Shit. Oh my god. Damn it. Yeah. Oh, bullshit.
Title is on the line, a title with so much history. Oh, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red.
I think I can,
well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
I know he comes in, so. Bruh, off a DDT.
He's trying to get this done fast, looking to avoid going into deep waters. Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, screw it, bro. Go fuck yourself.
The ropes. Oh, look at this agility. On a bionic elbow. Shifts it back onto it. Out of the way in time.
Hater. Yep, here he comes.
You run down Dolph Ziggler like the U.S. champion did, and you're going to pay. Where is he, though? Or you pay in the form of mind games. Either way, it's effective. Kick from behind. Firm control. Oh, what a boot to the face. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Hey, pal.
He moves just in time. Dropping the elbow. Target acquired and
come on, hit him. It's gonna mess. He's in. Oh no, he's not.
Holding down on the opponent. Deep hammerlock applied.
Oh. Somewhat of a riptide.
Ricochet has to find a grip on this match. Ricochet's night is not going according to plan. Ricochet is a moving target.
Yes, he's
trying to regain his wits.
Execution.
Down
drop. Claymore.
A championship level move.
Great counter by Ricochet.
And Ricochet.
Super kick. Damn it.
Long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Leg drop.
And he's taking on a persistent assault. Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Taking flight.
Splash. I'm just destroying this man. Okay. Oh, that was clean. I don't know if I can. That was a waste break.
And this is not looking good.
I'm trying to clip it, bro. That was clean. Got caught.
Knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon, and he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Bro, I can never get him in the sleeper.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Super kick.
Just sending a message there.
There it is. Nope. No. Okay. Yeah. Let's go. Get absolutely shit on.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United.
Oh, that was a championship match. Okay.
Death. This kind of win establishes him to the world.
Get pissed on, kid. Win my matches by basically trying his best not being ignored. Just wanted to send a message that I know who I am, the next United States champion. Thought you blocked me. I did, then unblocked you. Blocked again. Yeah, sure. The only thing you're going to want to block is when I boot your face to next week. Official death, Voldemort, and Ziggler. Yep. Okay. Mate, you ain't taking nothing from me, bruh. Become the longest reigning. I'm gonna hold every single championship on Raw. I'm going to have the WWE championship. I have the 24/7 championship and the United States championship. I'm gonna hold next. I'm gonna get the WWE championship. I'm wondering if there's a thing where it's like you can have a tag team that doesn't just betray you instantly. Yep, I know. Own contest is a United States Championship match, I know.
Introducing the
Yep.
The United States Champion defends his title against a superstar on a mission to win another U.S. Championship, Dolph Ziggler. It sure feels like Dolph's fighting two superstars tonight. The defending United States Champion and the chip on his own shoulder. And I'm not sure he can handle both.
Bop. Can't even get a single hit in.
The same advice to our United States champion. Big elbow drop. Ziggler now lacking any signs of resistance. Dolph's having trouble assessing the situation. Drops the leg. The challenger's looking shaken. Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet. Bang right in the face. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
DDT. Come on, already. Execution.
DDT. Well measured.
Missed timing with that springboard. All that unwrapped.
Oh, I missed the claymore. Oh shit, I saw that coming. Come on, leg drop. Up. Literally nothing, kid. Okay. There we go. Looking good right now. Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match. Disaster kick. Ouch, nasty roundhouse kick. And a leg drop. Big elbow drop. You're nothing. Get up. Come on. And another execution.
Right on cue, Dolph reverses.
Claymore.
Now that is why they're
cover. One, two, three. Nothing. You are nothing. 2 minutes. It's all I needed.
Here is your winner. And still, the WWE Universe.
Get shit on. You're nothing to me. Bruh. Ziggler is ass. I'm in control. Unlocking death again, so you can see this. You got lucky in one match, but I'd rather be consistently good than occasionally great. 9 times out of 10, I beat you. So let's have another match to see if you can back up your claim. One that will prove who really is consistently good. What are you thinking? Quick before I block you again. 2 out of 3 falls, because I'm not. Look forward to it. Blocked again. Sure. I'm gonna whoop your ass, Ziggler. I have to hurry this up, though. He's not even gonna get one fall on me. I ain't gonna get pinned once. I got 10 minutes, 11 minutes to do this, pretty much. So, mainly 10 minutes. Unless it just, no, because I think it just turned 7:19. No. March championship. I'm gonna get your ass whipped again.
The United States Championship is on.
Is it attempt? Yeah, it's attempt. Okay. Okay. Match rules, though? DQ's off. That's good.
Defending U.S. champion and a past champion looking to regain his former glory.
Leave it to Dolph Ziggler to talk his way into a rematch he doesn't even deserve.
Dolph can talk, I'll give you that, but he can fight like hell, too. The United States champion better be ready for a war tonight. And misses on the springboard. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, whoop his ass.
Clearly waiting for that.
Oh my god. I'm strong.
Press slam.
Break your arm.
Stomp to the arm. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath.
Oh, chairs. That's it.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here. Ziggler is falling behind here.
He's near you. Now he is. Yep.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. And you can tell there are cruel intentions in mind right now.
Oh.
Discus knee strike. The challenger's looking shaken.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ah, super kick. Moonsault.
And shoulders are down. Two count.
That was almost a three count.
Catches the kick.
He fought that attempt. Tried to go for that execution.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him. Yeah, it's to pull out some form of offense here. Oh, God. Connects on the kick. Dolph gets out of there. He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack. Nice counter by Ziggler. Oh, and back of the elbow.
No way. Where'd he get a finisher, bruh? Or a sig? Oh no, that was a sig. I'm back up.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Okay.
Take down.
On the chair. Okay, good stuff. Get off.
Gets him with the counter.
Come on.
Looks like the champ is going to retain. Cover.
One, two, three. That's one fall.
What a cross body. Incoming. Whoa.
Just like oh.
That, Dolph dodges away. That was playing with fire and getting burned. The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Oh no. Famous Earp.
Famous Earp. And Dolph got bottled up there.
If they
to the announce table.
Come on. Clear off the table. He's going through it.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless. Wow. Dropping the elbow. And now Dolph Ziggler's face is showing the damage of this match. The challenger is in some big trouble. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse. Right now, Dolph needs to tap into that reserve tank if he wants to truly show the world how good he is. Look at this now.
You're screwed, Dolph.
Over the announced desk.
You're done. Oh yeah.
That is what you call a game changer, gentlemen. I can't believe I am
at one time my ass. Yeah.
Right now, truly. Oh boy, come on, not the chair. Oh, my. Ziggler now lacking any signs of resistance. Any attempts of offense from Dolph is just being set.
Come on. Oh, God. Uh-oh. He's gonna spin me around. Nope.
Need
a fate. Must be blocking, right? Turn. Come on, roll him up.
Trying to put this thing away.
There we go.
Shoulders down, roll up.
One, two, let's go.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, Death.
Oh, you're mad, Dolph.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory. However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.
Dolph is so mad. Is that the end of the rivalry? Eventually, someone's going to come for my 24/7 title. Japan, though, so I hit him with a claymore, pinned him, then I rolled him up. Put him through an announce table. Hit him with, beat the hell out of him with two chairs. Bert was so mad. Oh, yep. It's over. Oh, and let's see what he said. He always does say something. No, nothing. Oh God, Rollins wants something to do with my United States Championship, doesn't he? Shit. Yeah, it says 29:15. Seth is gonna want to do. Is gonna want something to do with it. The hell, women who fight pod. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Okay, thank God it wasn't a story. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the stream here, end the YouTube video. Like, subscribe, whatever. Nice day. See ya.